Flags I find weird. And we begin with a USA flag that's had its stripes and stars swapped. That looks weird. What other flags have symbols that don't mean anything? Fiji is no longer politically tied to the UK, yet it's got a big Union Jack in it still. Fiji, get your flag updated. You can have such a pretty flag like the other Pacific Island countries. And Transnistria is not communist, yet they've still got the communist symbol. Get it updated, guys! My take on a flag of a German space colony. That looks cool, you know. Look at the little rocket on the little... Flags, with or without coats of arms. Ooh, which Spanish flag looks better? Nah, I definitely prefer the coat of arms. Without it, just looks like something you'd see in McDonald's. Cool flag I saw at a house party. Is that cool? Is that really that cool? I'm not sure it is. Now why is that dog on the table? Who put him up there? The flag selection at Base Pro Shop. Okay, so you can either get a Canada flag or you can get a beer flag. That's the only options. Look at the price difference! $23.99 compared to $14.99. What a swizz! Yesterday I visited San Marino, one of the smallest nations in the world. I am going to San Marino. Cannot wait to travel about Europe. I'm gonna stand right on that wall and I'm gonna touch that pole. Edit guy, put me on the wall touching the pole. There we go, thank you. Look at the scenery, that looks so epic. What is your opinion on the flag of Mongolia? I like the flag of Mongolia. It's nice and recognizable in this configuration. You'd still be able to draw it easily because it's not hyper realistic. What do other people think? Very nice flag, agreed. Up at 20% of national flags for sure. It's simple and bold with meaningful cultural symbolism. I agree. Well played, Mongolia. More airplane designs based on flags. Oh, it's the little wings at the back of the plane. That looks epic, you know. Oh, look at the Bhutan one. Look at the Albania one. That looks so badass. Oh, the Seychelles, Kazakhstan. Yeah, these all look absolutely epic on a plane. Oh, and then they've gone laser kiwi for New Zealand. Only possible option. Very nice. At the Tate Modern in London. Oh, how many could Jack identify? It looks like a bunch of Afro-Caribbean ones. Okay, we've got Eswatini. We've got Benin. We've got Antigua and Barbuda. We've got... Oh, God, why have I done this? That's Comoros, I think. Yep, we're good. That one could be Senegal or Cameroon, if I remember correctly. I think that's Malawi. It is. Oh, look at me go. Seychelles, and then I'm gonna say Zimbabwe? Oh, can this man be stopped? That could be a bunch of places. We'll lock in Nigeria, though. Then we've got Dominica, we've got Haiti, we've got Jamaica. I can't see that one because of her big fat head. I think that's St. Kitts and Nevis. Oh, I'm wrong. Is it Vincent and the Grenadines? Yes, it bloody was. All right, game over. We've ruined it. Proposed flag of Belgium. Of course, it's from 2008. No way is this legit. That looks awful. I hate it so much. Don't like that. Keep scrolling, keep scrolling. A close-up of flags found in the Where's Waldo illustration, The Enormous Party. Can you spot three flags that have something wrong with them? Yes, I can. Here we go. Okay, Union flag's missing some red diagonal stripes. The Spanish flag's missing its emblem. The Swedish flag, I think, is the wrong way. The cross needs to be on this side, unless it's backwards. Oh my god, I absolutely nailed it. It's almost as if it actually wasn't really that difficult at all. Am I the only one who thinks Russia shouldn't have changed their flag? Oh, so 1991 to 1993, they had a slightly lighter blue shade. I mean, I reckon the current blue works, and that's coming from a fella who loves light blue on a flag. The sports shirt resembles the flag. Look at this Brazilian sports shirt. The little button makes the Brazil flag. Oh, that is the best thing I've ever seen. It really is as well. That looks so good. Why do I like that so much? EU country flags. Oh, look at them in all their glory. Oh, that is amazing. Where's that? Why have I not been there? The UN? No. Just a hotel in Mexico, but still beautiful. They really went for that. They've got all kinds of countries as well. It's not just like South America, North America. They've got everywhere. They've got Cambodia. They've got Grenada. It goes all the way around. If anything, it's a bit much. Anyone know the middle flag from Cars 2? Cars 2. I do not recognize that flag. Let's check the comments. All right. It's a fictional country called New Rear India that was invented for Cars 2. Right. Oh, no way. I found in a thrift store in Alaska. What is this? It's another Manberg flag. I love how once a month this Minecraft flag just confuses serious flag enthusiasts on Reddit. Afghanistan embassy in London still uses its old country's flag. Yeah, as opposed to the Taliban flag. I can see why they've not changed that and it's not flying about London. But what's cool is I've actually been to this one. This is from my how many flags can I find in London video. Are you ready for this?
Wait for it.
Yes!
Afghanistan.
I was so happy about it. They need to add a bit of structure to it or something because it is horribly folded up. Look at that. Get it sorted out. I'm sure it's top of your priority list. Anyone know why there are two USA flags on the emoji keyboard? Are there? I did not know that. Okay, so one's for the USA and the other is for the US minor outlying islands, which also has the exact same flag. So it's a bit weird, but they basically just didn't want to alienate that little territory. Anyone know which flag has this symbol on it? I think I know the answer to this. I'll give you a couple of seconds though. Do you recognize the symbol? I'll be impressed if you you do. All right, you've had long enough. It is, in fact, Mongolia. And I literally only know that because I was looking at the Mongolian flag like 5 minutes ago. But congratulations if you got it right. Whoa, can anyone help identify this flag? I have never seen that before. Okay, let's find out. Looks like a variation of the 1907 to 1921 version of the Canadian Red Assign, the old flag of Canada. I'll be honest, not a great flag. I mean, it needs an iron, so maybe I'm biased. But I do not like the look of that. Can anyone tell me what flag this is? I found it on my bike ride in Illinois. So it looks like the Libya flag without the emblem in the middle. But apparently it is just the Pan-African flag. Pan-Africanism being the idea that people of African descent have common interests and should be unified. Fair. Sounds good. Mixture of Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan, and Uzbekistan. That looks epic, you know. I want to see all the stands shoved in there, though. Redesigned flag of New Bern, North Carolina. Okay, I don't know what the old New Bern flag looks like. There's not really any pictures of it apart from this little fella where they're like separate. But either way, I like this. Looks good. It's got my approval. Well, I just found a random Faroes Island flag next to my house. I live in Israel. That's crazy. So I can't remember the name of these, but they're like shipping units, aren't they? So it must have originated in the Faroes Islands and just eventually just ended up all the way in Israel. That's probably cool. Can anyone identify this flag found in Berlin, Germany? Isn't it Canadian? It's something to do with that? Yes, the flag of Quebec in Canada. I'm slowly learning things. Whoa, I've been asked for 3 years to make a 3D Maryland flag putter. I always said it was impossible. Turns out I was wrong. I found some symmetry in the design and figured out I could 3D print a mold for the puzzle piece, then put that in a square mold for the other color, and then just add glue. Do you know what? That looks epic. The Maryland flag is such a weird, ugly kind of flag, but that really works, doesn't it? I think African flags are often very underrated. Not on the Jack Sucks at Geography channel, but let's have a look through them. Kenya looking very, very nice. Botswana. It's simple, but it works. It's iconic. Seychelles. Of course. Beautiful. And then we've got South Africa. We've got Namibia. South Sudan. It's all right. And Angola's really striking as well. Algeria is... The Gambia, I'm not too bothered about. And then Malawi as well. Yeah, there's tons of really, really cool African flags. My Mars flag being flown on the roof of my apartment complex. You just do what you want. You just whack it out on Mars flag willy-nilly. It's a good flag. I like it. Oh, seen in Trafalgar Square, London. They've chalked all of the flags in. That looks amazing. They've done some really intricate designs. Like, look at the Kenya one. Flag of Spain fixed. Oh my God, they've got rid of the cool pink lion thing. You can't do that. I mean, the rest of it does look way better, to be fair. But can we keep the lion's pink? The whole colouring does look way better on that one, I'm gonna be honest. But keep the lion pink. Whoa. Flag of Venice, Middle Ages versus modern. Probably the most overcharged designs I've ever seen. Yeah, that looks absolutely insane. Oh my God. So that was from 1659 to 1975. Then this is their war flag. And then what have we got? This is a modern one. That looks awful. And then this is their current one. I mean, that one looks cool. I feel like the war flag's the best one, to be honest. Because it's complicated, but it's not ugly complicated. That looks badass. Found my old book of flags, insane how much has changed in 20 years. Alright, so we've got an old Georgia flag, which looks really naff, to be fair. The new logo's way better. Then we've got the green Libyan flag, which is just hilarious. Yugoslavia, not even a country anymore. Spain without the emblem. Spain without the emblem's cropping up all over the place in this video. San Marino, also no emblem. It looks really cool with the emblem and the slightly better blue. Azores, I don't even know what that is. Myanmar now has a totally different flag. Iraq has a pretty similar, but the stars are gone on their flag. And then Afghanistan, they changed the colours, and then there's also perhaps the Taliban flag now as well. All of those changes in 20 years. It makes you think what flags will be different in the next 20 years. I know that France gave themselves a slightly different blue like a couple of years ago, but I want to see Fiji get rid of that Union Jack and have a cool palm tree or something. Antarctic space program. These space program flags always look proper epic. That's a really cool design with the rocket. Hedgehog flag 2, Vikov, Czechia. Well, I have absolutely no context, but all I can say is that truly is the most wonderful flag I've ever seen. And on that note, we're gonna end off this video there. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you're not already. Let's go to 1 million subscribers, and I'll see you later.